Grammy-nominated singer Deborah Cox is in the house. Emmy-nominated actor Ashanti Black. Tonight, we're catching up with the legendary comedian and actor Bill Bellamy.
Thank you for having me. And when I got here, I said, Keyshia Cole.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's, that's my little cousin right there. Wait, that's like my little cousin. I don't even
care. Yes. I really want to know about this beef, okay? Hello.
How many girls Nick Cannon got coming through?
Like, you know, it's really, yes, okay? Finally, yes. I'm just so excited about that.
More bitches.
Yeah, and divas.
And divas.
Yeah, and divas. So I don't take it as offense. I'd be like,
I don't take it as offense.
Yeah.
There you go.
You know, I get dressed on Wednesday. You know, look, you know. I'm getting step on vibes right now. Are y'all getting step on vibes right now? And you know, trying to get me.
Jay-Z quoted it. You know,
eat the cake, anime. So like, you ain't gonna get me around you. It's not gonna happen.
I'm sick of it.
Why?
Cause it's never for real. Y'all not really rapping better than me. And I'm like,
You know, that's my favorite beat. I'm a freestyle to that one day.
You know, that's why we come here. Then we get informed on 101 with Keyshia Cole.